E-Dub's T-Dub.
Right, welcome to E-Dub's T-Dub holiday special. I'm going to drive around tonight and check out some Christmas lights. Now, apparently, this is all linked to music. So there's the thing, 94.1 FM. If I had a radio, and it would all be to the music. Imagine that's what these cars are doing. Have to be careful because not a lot of people are expecting a motorcycle out. It did start to rain a little bit. It'd be nice if they turn that street light off. Now on to the next street. Alright, not exactly Christmas lights, but should be pretty neat. Let's go do it again. Alright, downhill this time, so that was neat. Let's go down this. You can see up here, there's horse-drawn carriages. the ice skating rink. The Christmas tree from Dutchman Tree Farm. Cap, really good coffee. I took a little detour from where I planned on going. That's it for that road. Let's see if we can get a better view of this Christmas. There's the horse-drawn carriages again. It's another stop on the list. I was kind of looking for more streets. We, you know, travel down a street, but this is the dragon one. They normally do a lot for Halloween, but decided to do a Christmas theme. Pretty sweet. stop of the day. This is another street where a lot of the houses are synced together. Here it shows you tune in to the radio station.
Your destination is on the left.
Well, there's Santa. Merry Christmas! There's the other direction. Again, it tells you what station to turn to. Well, I hope everyone does have a Merry Christmas or whatever holiday you choose to celebrate. Buddy the Elf. Do a little donation. And with that, I am done for today. Until next time.